What's going on, everybody? Let's go meet Mr. Daniels.
In 64, he co-wrote It Hurts Me, you know, with an artist you may or may not have heard of, Elvis Presley. July of last year, July 6th of 2000, he passed away from a stroke. And he is out here at Mount Juliet.
Thank you guys so much for coming with me on this little quick thing out here to Mount Juliet. As always, if you enjoy the content we provide, feel free to like and subscribe and do all the things.